Happy Monday! I'm gonna show you the worst musical theater song ever written. It's most of the ones that have been written within the past 5 years. But they usually start out like this. This is a musical theater song. This is where I sing all my feelings out. I sing, I make it up. Now I'm gonna act like hell. Descending bass line, always, always descending, always descending. This is a typical theater song. This is where my hopes and dreams go, all my feelings. And then I sing up here with an undiscernible melody that sounds like everything else. And then I sing some more and sing some more. We don't know where this song's going yet, 'cause I haven't figured it out. But then a chord changes and it sounds really different now in this part of the song. But then it goes back, 'cause they don't know what else they're going to do. Then they go back to the beginning, to the theater song. The same chords over and over in 6/8. 'Cause that's the only meter they know now, right? You fucking composers! It's called posers. Come posers. That doesn't make sense. But then they sing this entire monologue over a song. I met a guy last night, his name was Brian. Brian was really cool. We spent a lot of time with Brian, and now I'm singing more about Brian, and then Brian kissed me. We kissed under the moonlight, with the stars and the birds and the trees and the wonderful things that you could all link to love. Then we go back with Brian. I love Brian. Let's sing about Brian and sing about how he made you feel, how he made you feel. And then you sing another melody that doesn't make any more sense, because it's all going around in the same fucking chords over and over. So there's nowhere to go that's original. So it sounds all like the same 500 pieces of shit you've heard before that one. And then you sing a low note to make you feel really down in yourself, and you're inside your head. And then guess what happens? You have that special chord that everybody keeps going to over and over again, because now it's time for a key change. Big theater key change into the same fucking progressions that we've had over and over, but now in a different key. I'm singing the same musical theater song about Brian. Brian, oh, I love you, Brian. Ooh, make it all up as you go. Then you sound really cool, 'cause now you're playing the song lower in the keyboard. Holy shit, it's getting better. No, it's not, it's still the same fucking chords, but now you're singing about different things. Still about Brian and the other fuckers that you sing about. This is what I hate about musical theater today.